People in India have used jute to weave mats since 3000 BC. Demand for the crops took off in the mid-19th century when companies worldwide began using jute sacks to package products like coffee, sugar, and grain. This provided jobs for millions of people in rural areas of West Bengal. But when power looms entered the market in the late 19th century, the need for skilled hand weavers decreased. Today, less than 20% of India's textiles are hand-woven.